Hey, it's Charlie. Listen, Delta's boarding the plane, and I don't have long. You need to head for the fake weather station. It handles the bunker's climate control. Find a way to cut through the vent, and you'll be inside the bunker. Then plug in those 3 flash drives I gave you. Get the virus into their systems. After that, you gotta get into the crawl space under the war room. You can activate the lockdown sequence from there.
Hey, guys, not armed. I'm a civilian, not armed.
In this weather, anybody coming at us doesn't need cover.
I wonder if thermal scopes are working this.
If we had thermal scopes, we'd know, but we don't.
Just relax. There's plenty of warning if the government makes a move.
I hope so. I don't like fighting so close to planet.
Hey, how long has that door been open?
What do you think that was?
The wind.
Did I leave that open?
I'm hearing someone out there.
Reporting all clear. You understand how this place works, right?
What's the...
Bunker's designed to protect...
What did Sadiq say to you?
I just talked to him. He said you're ready.
Understand how this place works, right?
Once the big shots are inside, it goes into lockdown.
Bunker's designed to protect people inside from biological, chemical, and nuclear attack.
What does that mean in practical?
What did Sadiq say to you?
I just talked to him.
Understand how this...
Once the big shots are inside...
Thank you. Testing. 1, 2, 3. Hello, America.
All right, I've got enough.
Why isn't air circulating? Do you copy?
Oh God!
You have not thought this one through.
You won't risk shooting him.
Why? Because you're gonna kill him? We both know you don't have that in you.
I'm sorry.
This is Majid Sadiq.
I know you can't respond, Sam. But if they leave Denver, it's all over. Stop him any way you can.
I want a full sweep.
Huh?
Sniper!
Oh, shit!
Breaks is
I'm
down.
Okay.
Sadiq's making a run
sake.
For it.
Shit. Rick, get Breaks a medic now.
This ends here.
Come on now. He's got nowhere to run.
Wire transfer just cleared.